Hello and welcome to Superhero Hub. I'm Sam.
I'm Matt.
And today we're reacting to.
Cloak and Dagger.
You ready?
Yep.
He must recognize her.
Oh, that is a nice man.
Because she come to his house, didn't she?
Tandy?
Did she?
Yeah,
Hey,
remember,
Mr. Hess.
car fixed.
Oh, yeah,
Easy for
okay.
you.
Little Tandy's a young woman, so's Mina. Thank you for the flowers.
Don't worry, you're stolen.
Did Scarborough bring you anything?
Paperwork? I don't remember anything after that night.
But you do remember that night.
Do you
All your
remember
fellow
how
rig
that
workers
dribble
going
got on your
aggro.
shirt?
You guys weren't drilling for oil, right?
I know that you haven't been showing up for the memorial tradition these past few years.
I want to be there.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
Then we'll need the perfect balloon. What do you think we should get?
One balloon?
Anything.
Wait a minute.
Not like that one time you got the bar mitzvah balloon.
Well, that was pretty hilarious.
Up into the sky to honor Dad's memory.
Mazel tov.
It just?
No.
What? I went crazy for years trying to find it, but there's no record of it in the city.
I might have a theory.
A theory?
I'm my father's daughter.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That was too much. That was way too much. Oh, God. That's our first slip up so far.
How's your day
looking? That's horrendous.
God.
Today?
No, if you want to come over tonight, my mom and I are doing something.
Oh, God, could you imagine?
Small, but.
Get a balloon of his own.
Yeah. Okay,
come to our shit old trailer.
Man, I tell you. I always thought.
What's in the bowl? There's mac and
something
cocoa pops.
I don't know.
That's a simple chunky robe, though.
Who are
it's
you?
It's not a robe, it's a cloak.
You know who I am.
Whatever.
You just tried to kill me. But you can't. Because you already did. Why can't you just admit what you did to my goddamn face? Huh?
I shot you. Okay, kid?
I shot you. And you cleared the whole thing up, right?
It happened quick. My uncle helped me get in the vice. I did what I could. And I couldn't undo it. It's done.
I feel like this is going to hold up in court.
Okay. I killed you and buried you.
Buried,
that right? I got it
See?
All.
What the hell's
What
going
does
on?
It matter? What is this?
Detective Connors, you're under arrest for the murder of Billy Jones.
How can you arrest him? That's not legit. Oh, that's ridiculous. That's fucking absurd.
What's in your craw, kid?
You and Roxxon destroyed my father's good name.
Good name? How well did you know your old man, anyway?
Ignore
oh,
me.
Mysteries.
I dare you.
All right. What's gonna take, huh? Blowing the whistle might seem like the idealistic thing to do, but it isn't going to get your mother out of the trailer park, is it? Get money.
So,
now socks are ready to set you off for the rest of your life.
Yo, they should have got Nathan Mysteries for this.
Let me take that evidence off your hands.
I can do that too.
You're right, now that day's gonna die.
Yeah. Day after that?
Isn't she technically his superior?
I don't know what's going on. Oh, he's gonna get marked.
I'll be okay with it. With the boyfriend guy, yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
See, you shouldn't have had the sweat look.
Tyrone, would you like to say a few words about your brother?
No, you said enough.
Trust me, my dear. That's
maybe a moment of silence. In the lantern.
Oh my god. Oh.
What is that?
It's my old front door.
This is the mother's thing.
Yeah, I bet the mama's sinister. I hope so.
Is this a fear?
Okay, they went to it in movies, weren't they?
Or a memory.
I think it's both.
Calm down.
You don't like it. Oh, okay, so that was their idealized version of what happened. This is the real deal. Touching the army, punch her in the fucking face.
Peter Scarborough.
It's Tandy Bowen. Thought about it, and you know what? I'll take the money.
Yeah!
Blimey, that was a quick turnover, wasn't it?
Safe here.
No, it's safe here. What are you talking about? I don't feel safe here.
It's okay, there's only one getting smacked out of two of these. It's not her.
You know what I mean? Maybe I could be
your. No, you're making a feast this time.
Was he in the fridge?
Go on, what do you think?
I thought it was good. I thought it was a strong episode.
Yeah, two episodes left, and it got renewed for season two. I thought that episode was one of the best I've ever seen.
Of the show?
Of Cloak and Dagger, yeah.
Yeah, that's right. I thought it was good, though, yeah. I mean, let's get the dopey moments out of the way first. First of all, bringing down the cop who killed the brother like that is fucking ridiculous. You know why the boyfriend got killed at the end? Because he was out in 5 fucking minutes, because you can't arrest someone like that. That's fucking absurd.
Well, how did you know he was out?
Who else killed him?
Well, he wouldn't have killed him. He would have got someone else. His one phone call
you're
from
right.
Prison would have been. My man ain't
I'm being facetious, but the point is, he should not have been arrested for that. That's ridiculous. Having said that, I thought the rest of the episode was great.
She should have known the connections he's got. She should have known better than to flaunt right in front. But then again,
she should know the law better. You can't arrest him for that. That's ridiculous. But rest of the episode was great. Finally, Tandy's fucking ridiculous hero worship of her dad. She had to come to a realization about him in this episode because she's been doing it throughout the show, but this was the worst. Like, she kept banging on about how great he was every 5 minutes.
Yeah, maybe that was like the only time he slapped her.
Yeah, I agree. I mean, obviously it wasn't very nice, but it's not like he beat her into a pulp. It's clearly, you could see the Roxxon stuff, and she spoke to me, guy. Obviously, he was frustrated.
So she tasted the back of his hand.
Yeah, I mean, I think the reason the Tandy stuff is ridiculous isn't because her dad's a super villain. It's because he's a person, and all people are black and white, and no one's that perfect, and he's not a fucking super villain either.
They've all got her have targets on their back. I wonder how much money she got.
I don't know, it looked like a fair amount.
It weren't on millions, was it?
No, but it's more than she's got already.
Yeah, I would buy yourself a flat.
I don't know what her end game is now, though. I mean, look, obviously, we got a couple of episodes left. She's going to run and bring down Roxxon, but in the immediate future, what does she do next?
I guess people are going to come after her. I guess he figured, right, I'm going to give her a couple grand now, but the problem is, he's not above that, is he? So I guess he'll send people to try and mark her off. Then you're going to have Scarface going to kill her and maybe Cloak. I mean, it's all got to pop off. With two episodes left, it's got to pop up big time.
Does Tandy and her mum have a sit down and talk about the reveal in the next episode? Or is it something they're going to wait to the finale?
They'll just have a moment, you know, where she runs into her arms and then they'll discuss it.
I suppose. I liked the reveal at the end. I thought that was cool. In the cinema and whatnot.
Oh, I thought you meant the fridge.
No, we'll get to that in a second. I thought that was kind of creepy looking, and using the dagger to cut it open. I thought that was cool.
Yeah, but they always do that stuff when they're in the other realm or whatever.
They do, but for me, this is the best use of it so far. All it's kind of boring stuff, and they see a quick snap of it. This was great, and maybe it's because it was something so deeply personal to them. But I thought that was okay. I wonder, once they have got the powers, Is that going to be it every week? Is it going to turn into an episode like a cold case or something? It's like that show. It's like a procedural where they're going to touch someone and see some shitty event in their life and they've got to solve the crime or some crap. Or is it going to be like a superhero thing where they've got to take down someone with powers every week?
Well, if they're flipping, nah. Because these shows are never like that. Runaways was never like that. They'll just have a big arc over the, and they'll just build it. It'll be exactly
maybe,
the same.
Maybe, but is it going to be like Runaways? Or is it going to be like Arrow?
Nah, nothing like Arrow. It'd be like Daredevil and all them other ones. You got one. They'll take down, you know, Roxxon, and it'll turn out they'll be about other. Because none of their rogues gallery have popped up yet. Really, you've got I can't remember what his name was, but yeah, they've got like monsters and shit they come up against, Despair and stuff like that, who haven't even kind of been hinted at yet. But I know they tried to make out there was an Easter egg to one of their enemies like a couple episodes ago, so yeah. I mean, they've blagged this season with just, like, a couple guys and stuff. So, obviously, next season they'll move towards the kind of, you know, stuff you see in the comics, like the monsters and ethereal beings and shit.
Okay. See, I don't know. I think that maybe... I wonder how much that'll change the show.
I don't know.
Maybe it needs it, though. Who knows? But so far, it's great. Off the top of my head, this is probably the best episode.
Yeah. I'm going to give this episode a 9.
I'll give it an 8.
I'm Sam.
I'm Matt.
We'll see you next time on the hub.